The worst trouble was at Westminster, where the Housing Committee was discussing the council's plans to sell off around half of the 23,000 council homes in the borough during the next decade. Violence erupted at the packed meeting as a group of demonstrators tried to bring proceedings to a halt.